The Crown is an incredible show where we're changing lives by bringing correctional dentistry to rural areas.
Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we're two queens who like to watch.
And today we're watching The Crown Season 3. Please be advised, there are spoilers galore.
If you saw a spoiler and we already told you, it's your own fault.
Go f*** yourself.
You've seen this show
before. I've seen this show. Listen, the trials and tribulations of the British royal family, I'm here for it every day, all the time. Yes, God, I am. So this one is 10-year jump from last season. We've got Princess Margaret. Margot, I call her Margot.
So now she's actually the queen.
Yeah.
Versus in the past season, she was not.
She was like the baby queen.
Baby. All right, so she's having a freak out because she's going to review the art of her stamp.
For a woman of a certain age, this is a bit harrowing. I can relate.
Well, luckily it's this big. So you could really be Wrinkle Crinkle Town.
And they didn't, yeah, what are they going to do? Bring on a magnifying glass? Ooh,
yeah,
crow's like, feet.
Yeah, crow's feet. I want to be so famous and rich like the queen where...
They're bringing in clip-on earrings right now. Oh, no, it's the stamp. No.
How many clip-ons would Her Majesty...
Look at this procession to show you a portrait of yourself that's 1 centimeter by 1 centimeter.
It takes too long.
That chandelier, fan of the opera, to
Boom.
The crown.
And I go one by one, Mama, this is garbage. Mama, this is trash.
Ugly, chubby.
I like God. This stamp. What is this?
Are those dry your skin. Tendons?
Yeah, dry skin. This is a microscopic close-up of my skin in the morning. Oh, this is the crown. It's the crown.
Wow. What's she up to now, arts and crafts? Her putting butter on toast? I thought she was doing makeup.
It actually looked like she was doing oil painting.
That's me putting concealer on for this gig, spreading butter on burnt toast.
You know what I want? I want there to be a genre of softcore porn where it's really meticulous recreations of historical scenes. I think that'd be fun.
She's buttering the toast and then she just walks up to him and he's watching TV and she puts one leg over for the TV and she just goes like this. And then... Hello.
Oh. Give me a wave. Give me a wave. This is mine.
What we have witnessed. I think I would like point it towards people and do like a
almost like a gypsy
like
giving a curse.
Figuring it out.
Yeah.
Villa. You shamed me.
The more famous you are, the more your hand becomes wood.
Princess Margaret is a more vibrant modern. And engaging version of her older sister.
This is how you act on a plane when you know you're that bitch.
Yeah, she's like
painting your nails.
What are you most looking forward to in America?
Liberty.
I think she's at the Old Navy at Grand Avenue in Milwaukee.
She's at the Mall of America.
She's at Lush. Yeah, I have a bath bomb.
Look at that.
Fans who have delighted in Her Royal Highness's intelligence and articulacy, her beauty and charm.
Yes, all right. Thank you, Marty.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm a queen, not a saint.
You know I paid off all my student loans in a bathtub on my phone?
You did not.
I was like, $40,000? Not on my watch. That was me.
I was crying in the bathtub with Burger King.
This is like pre-internet, pre-everything. She just had to wake up and like do queen shit all day.
This is Lady Gaga's tweet, fame is a prison.
She tweeted that?
Yes. How pretentious.
I'd argue that prison is prison.
Yeah.
Why don't you tell my real dad that fame is the prison? Yeah. Okay.
Look at, she's smoking, she's drinking, she's carrying on, generally just being the life of the party.
Do you think she wants to be queen? Is she jelly?
Absolutely not.
Let's be honest. You are the best guide for our country because you had a famous mom.
Yeah, that shit. But then the bloodline gets so incestuous. One king's got an arm grown out of his neck and nobody says anything about it.
So in this scene, Helena Bonham Carter has to go have a good presentation with the President of the United States so she can get some money to bail out the UK.
$1,000,000,000,000,000 f***ing pounds.
She's not sure on the details. He's like, how much money do you need? She goes,
about 1,052 billion
jibbity jew. But yeah. Helena Bonham Carter is very like fly by the seat of her pants. Maybe
moment
not the
to
most...
moment, show up drunk or not at all.
Now I can't imagine if either of us have ever found ourselves in a situation where one of us has to count on the other for a very menial task.
Oh boy, I wonder what it's like to have unreliable work partner.
The first course had barely been served before Princess Margaret made remarks.
They should honestly be sending a drag queen.
Yes.
We need you to go in and charm people and honestly not really have much information.
No. And then maybe, look at the eyes.
She's flirting with him. Is that Lyndon Johnson?
LBJ all the way.
Is that Lyndon P. Johnson?
Yes, it is.
Look at her. There's some similarity there.
She is laying on thick. She's like,
yeah. All right, give it to the camera.
Oh, yeah. You're LBJ.
I didn't see her tongue out.
A terrible prude.
She would never go nude. And her bum, hips, and tits she would never bear.
Oh, she is.
Is she talking about the queen?
She's hitting out of the park.
Anymore?
She is jealous. She's asking questions because she wants to imagine a social life.
She's like, did everyone laugh?
Yeah.
Did they laugh? I hope they laugh.
Princess Margaret won the evening with this one. They found her vagina in North Carolina.
And her arsehole in Buckingham Palace.
Cinematic parallels.
It's too real.
Obviously, Helena Bonham Carter is kind of serving it.
Yeah, she's...
So don't be mad.
Don't be mad and don't be plucked that you can't get the party started. You know what I mean? Is she gonna f*** LBJ?
I doubt it.
No, probably not.
Followed by singing. Anything you can be, I can be.
You doing a Sade number, unannounced. No one asked for
it. DJ, roll the track.
But you give them your flash drive, like, this is a Hardee's. She's at this party giving a performance, and the queen is alone in PJs.
She's getting a, oh my God.
Newly Anglophile President Johnson having agreed to the bailout.
People used to just get drunk and play piano and sing.
Yeah.
And I would find that irritating. I play guitar 15 years. I'm never that person who's at a party is like,
hey,
all right,
here we go.
Don't be that person.
No.
I'm predictable, dependable, reliable. It would be nice to be dazzling on occasion, too.
Dazzlingly predictable.
The thing is, she's not even allowed to be sparkly.
No!
Because
it's a catch-20. Because
then you're a woman who's like flippant and, you know. She kissed the president.
She's pretty, she's rich, she's a little bit of a bitch. As a monarch, you want somebody predictable, reliable, and cabbage-like.
You do have to be boring.
And then somebody who's off the chain, unhinged, on drugs.
It's like being Aaron Carter. You don't have to be Nick. You can get a face tattoo in your house, move to Canada. I'm watching those live feeds. Every time Aaron Carter goes live, I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Me. That estranged nun coming back.
You have any porridge, honey?
So they've just asked the public for an allowance so they can have more spending money. And this is look who shows up when they're just now trying to prove that everything's fine.
She got blown up in the Sept of Baylor and now she's back at the crown.
Is that Mariah Carey out of makeup again, like Precious? So that's her estranged relative?
No, the Duke's estranged mom.
Okay.
Yeah, the Duke. Mama, the Duke.
What? You must be tired. We'll find someone to take you to your room.
May I have some corn on the cob?
That is gonna be me in 20 years when you've still continued to hit it big, you're rich, you're in a palace somewhere in the hills. I show up fresh from the monastery, grinding my f***ing teeth like
promises.
Have you got any rooms for poor suffering wretch?
They stick her in this little podunk room.
They said, we'll be happy you're staying with us. This is the utility closet.
Let's see your royal person.
This is your room. Your great-great-aunt Carl died in here.
Princess Alice has arrived.
If you had a mall in your basement, three stores must have.
Wetzel's Pretzels, Orange Julius, and the Limited 2.
I think I would have an icing, not Claire's. Icing. Oh, H&M. You don't have to do laundry. Just go buy socks and underwear.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And Sbarro, bitch.
Oh, that nasty pizza?
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
Italian's best.
Oh, forlorn at the train station. Ever been gagged at the train station?
Ball gagged? Yes.
The Duke? Is that the Duke?
Can I ask what a Duke is?
The Duke is like a duchess, but a man.
Oh, what's a duchess? Like,
like the Duke, but a girl.
But is the Duke in charge of anything, or is it just like
they
a royal
dukedom.
Cousin?
Dukedom. Duke stuff.
You used to have a rich royal mom, and now you just have to make a sex tape.
Yeah. Wow, times, they are changing. Do you think for the better or for the worse?
Well, I could make a sex tape. The problem would be getting people to watch it.
Oh,
God.
Like the ring.
So many, what?
This really is plumbing new depths of banality.
That's my
banality.
Tinder bio, plumbing new depths of banality.
Banality.
The absolute nerve of them to ask the British people for an allowance. Listen, it's not enough that I douched with gold flake water.
I need more money.
I need more money.
They're trying to appeal to people by saying, like, we're just like you, we watch TV. By the way, that's what's happening now.
Perhaps you might comment on what's on television.
That would be easier if there was something remotely amusing.
How droll.
You know what I ask people? Like, were you a rich kid? And they're like, you know. I'm like, okay, first of all, red flag. Don't be embarrassed. You were rich.
But
I'm not embarrassed about riding a donkey to school. She was my mother and I loved her very much.
How could he ever be thrilled with me? He's so excessively thrilled with himself.
She's recently divorced. Sunglasses means divorced. By the way, no sunlight.
Yeah.
London.
Fully overcast.
It's a lovely day for a swim.
Grey sky.
Roddy.
So it's your would you like to shag the first sister?
Your Royal Highness, how do you do?
You're perspiring.
Oh, gag me.
I am, ma'am.
Gag.
So, why didn't you jump in the pool?
Well, I didn't bring any trunks.
That was stupid.
And this is her flirting?
You stupid You haven't got a swimsuit.
Come, shag me.
I don't possess any trunks.
That's not just stupid. That's absurd. Where's nearest town?
Wait, she flirts by taking him shopping for a swimsuit? This is like when I used to that chubby guy we used to go to California Pizza Kitchen. Bring the Uber X around. We're going to the California Pizza Kitchen.
What is it that you do?
A research assistant. College of Arms.
His hairstyle indicates to me that he thinks too much. I think I'm big, dumb, and stupid.
But we got the treat for you.
So nice when a man is unaware of his best features.
So sad when a lady hides hers.
Oh. Two black eyes. Oh, she takes them off and she has another pair of glasses with the eyeballs that fall out on springs.
You don't think I have a sense of humor?
Royal Highness.
Oh my God, I hope he gets the trunks that go right below the nipples.
Or one of those like Pugsley bathing suits, like
full
body.
Oh, with the straps. Yeah. Ah, it should be puffy around the middle.
Let's get the swimsuit for this fat little boy.
That's what she's saying.
I'm paying. I choose. Try them on.
What if you had like the biggest giant? I bet he looks dynamite.
They have one of my favorite trees.
Oh.
The silk cotton tree.
Come on. She's not even listening.
She's got her camera phone down there recording it.
And do you have nimble as well as pretty fingers?
Oh, now she's turning on the juice.
I do.
They're gonna bang right in that dressing room.
Perfect.
Well, this show has everything. It has like some comedy, some drama, some sex. It has great costumes. And there's an added layer of drama because it's based on real people, real events.
Sexual bullying, speedos,
yes.
Dressing rooms.
If you'd like to watch The Crown, check it out on Netflix.
We'll turn that frown upside down with The Crown. On Netflix.com.